factory now. And pause and escape. Don't worry, one of my store plays with my cup of coffee.
And his body tune Roxas that he doesn't even feel the need to mention. Bruh, you did it last time.
I know. So this week we are going to attempt to, well, again, get ourselves out of debt. Also, I am flipped upside down. Great. Great way to start off the episode, just having your stuff upside down. Yeah. Going off on you until I could build more. Let's see. Could I build across and then? I don't have enough. Because I'm not confident in our baggage system yet. Because, again, I have to transfer baggage to multiple gates.
Transfer. Good God, can I just go from one to the other?
So the only thing I have on the police thing is I don't want to feel like the one who's gonna. How should I say this? I'll plan for the emergency flight stand because that just causes problems. Also, apparently that's why I haven't planned out any it's like, oh shit. You didn't negotiate with Berkeley? Yes, I'm paying them 9 cents per hour. Or how long? I'm paying them $5.02 an hour, so I'm saving myself a literal 9 cents.
Skid marks on it. There we go. That's good now.
Yep. Now, figure out the whole second terminal thing. If I have to push. If I'm going to have to take. half my services out and then span outwards. Is that small rectangular lake? Yep, it's a small rectangular lake. Lambert St. Louis International Airport, Hatsumiki International to... I want to be able to send out and then receive flights, but okay. Yeah, we literally have 100% near everyone except for Siberian and Swiftly. I'm making our stand for when. Turn cool down. I build. What can I do? Unless if I were to build.
What's this yellow tint all about?
Yellow tint?
Yeah. This is what I see. Oh, it's going back to normal. Never mind.
The sun's setting.
Oh, that's what.
Did you forget how time works?
No, it's just I didn't know this. That's how this game worked. Plus, I haven't been looking at the game because it's not interesting.
I know. I think that's a beast from the east. Yep, that is a beast from the east. I can tell because of the All right, you eggheads. All right. Which means when I build the, if I ever expand up to that, is basically what I'll do is I'll have a, change, I have to dezone this, if I build stairs, like when I get to the, like when I reach that end of the runway, of the, taxiway, then come up at the airside terminal, at the airside airport where international flights are. They can pick up their they can pass through security and get into the international zone. And act as a second terminal. Ooh, that's a beast from the east. Holy frick. I think that's like a... God, what is that? TU-154. I think it's the Tupolev. Again, I'm not Russian. I can't pronounce Russian slang.
Well, yeah.
Do I need to jack the prices on gas? I mean. Okay, half our gas is coming from the beast. It's coming from the beasts. Because once. Actually, it wouldn't be that bad. I could just, like build underground. I mean, if I had to build underground, I'd be able to build across the entire runway and then build, connect to the stairs at the top, at the, or say the, taxiway. Which also means I'm gonna have enough funds to can't change your course. Right. Stand connection while the stand has an active flight. I'm marked up. Oh, that is marked up as hell. Oh, shut up. Okay, what was I doing? Oh, right, waiting for, we're doing on flights, though. Okay, we're back to full force on the, we're back in full force with the, tricolor flights.
Flights. They're back in full force.
Yes. And yes, you do not disobey the queen. You do not disobey a Hatsune Miku.
Well, Miku's more the queen. She's a goddess.
To you, yeah. Hmm? Mmm! Why the green dots? Oh, right. Infrastructure's done. Oh, man. Okay, that is sick. So basically, tunnel down. I can. Aha! Bingo! I can basically tunnel a road. I can basically tunnel a road down. Go across the entirety of the airport, then pull up at that point. Like, they can go below a, let's see, what does the zoning say? that's probably that's what I love about the Beast of the East DLC. You can just get weird shit like that. You know, most of the shit's coming out of Russia. Is it time to jack up the prices again? I don't have 10 of them eggheads. I don't know why they call them eggheads, because they're just R&D. Hearing. Perfect. Basically, we can get... excuse me. Get money from, let's... look at our fees. I'll jack that up to like 6.7 for... that will get a slight. So I jack up Avgas. Maybe make the vending machine cheaper? It's probably not get me anywhere, but...
Well, because you won't be making as much money. And you need to make money, not lose money. But you're losing a lot of money right now. Hope the airport went bankrupt. Oh well. Bring in the LP's over.
LP's over. Me pulls an Ardor coon. Hi. Okay, airplane depot is pretty huge. Okay. Well, carrying depot is pretty huge. Okay, I believe you. Also, it's perfect because I can build a service road there.
That wasn't nearly enough. I think we're done.
Well, give it some time. If I can get...
Give it some time. You're already negative 22,000.
God, I'm making. I think next episode is gonna be the big old reset button, start from scratch. But then we go, but then sandbox mode it.
Tainted run, taint.
Yeah, that's the only thing. And that's the only option we have left is just go back to the literal drawing board.
I mean, what's your vision for this LP? You want to just try and do a real attempt, and then as soon as we go bankrupt, we just go sandbox mode and show everything, and then we're done?
Yeah, but slowly we build up. But with each episode, we slowly build up.
Yeah.
Because I want to take the entire, episode just to show everything. Plus, that would take us, like, 3 hours.
Well, yeah, like, I didn't say, like, show everything as in, like, do it in one episode. No, I meant, like, do it as many episodes as you can to show everything. That's what I meant.
Plus, I want to have enough... Plus, I really want to show off, like, some of the international flights, even though we can't really show off the international flights.
Yeah. So this is where our actual run comes to an end, and it becomes a free reign.
Yep. My stupid ass decisions led me to this. Also, I got fucking... Where?
Contract.
What's this for?
Emergency product.
Come on. Yeah. Episode 15, we've gone bankrupt.
Exactly. And then parenthesis, the parentheses, but we start sandbox mode, so it's okay.
Basically, don't worry, next episode we start sandbox mode. But we still get tricar. We'll still sign with tricar on, anyways. Miku. Miku just materializes behind me. Hey there, Sora. What?
Miku, what the fuck are you doing over here? Get back here. Okay. There, that's where you want.
So let me guess. Sora made some dumb choices?
Yep, again. What's new?
Miku. Why, what's new, pussycat?
What the fuck?
I don't know what the reference is from.
I have a feeling I knew what it was, but I forgot, so.
I forgore?
Yeah.
Ooh. At least you can finally turn around shit. Like, which is a good thing. Okay, hold short of wherever the fuck this intersection is. I'm gonna go with Alpha. Yes, Sora knows his frickin' what do you call it? Sora knows his FAA alphabet. Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta.
BRB.
Incident? Great. So make a last-ditch effort. Ooh, 12,779. Assholes do I own?
Okay, I am back.
Okay, so a maple flight just got hit by a bird strike. So MP387 just had a bird strike, so inside the land. So why am I only getting $13 per passenger? Also, I should be. Do I need to run you through, like, for... Hey, Roxas, you want to know a fun fact? So, somehow, we had to board an international flight to Tokyo for some reason.
Oh, yeah.
But, on the way to Tokyo, there was a stop at Chicago O'Hare, and that's where he disembarked.
Okay.
So, it's like, why are we on this flight to Japan if we're gonna be landing at Chicago? So I was like, is this just by mistake? And I just see people and like, I see a lot of Japanese people get on the plane. And I'm like, okay, they are not wrong. I'm just gonna stop that timer and end the episode, and then we'll. Then let's try again with sandbox mode.
Yeah.
I stopped the timer.